I already have that out, okay. I can't take my weapon out. Ah! My weapon. Yeah, why can't I? I can't take it out. I want to use that. Well, he's getting a little frustrated. Now, I want to use this, though. This is not the Iron Saber. Apparently it's magical. Or your class restricts you from prohibiting it. Maybe that's what it means. I can't equip things that are green. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. I know, I just spent so much time trying to... I actually hit him. Wow! Huh. Never thought I was still hopeless at archery. Hold on 1 second. I know what key that is. I can find out what key that is. Just making sure that key is working. But, yeah, it's not what I want. And... okay. So it's control, apparently? Oh, I have it out, okay. Wait a second. So control doesn't always work. Yeah, what is it with this? I'm wielding it. It's not the key, because I'm pressing the keys on my actual keyboard. Oh, wait. Oh, with that, it's a different key. I had one key as putting away and one, you know, to wield it. Alright. Full of bears. Where'd you go? Is he trying to come around and surprise me or something? Oh, he's fighting a bat. Ow. It's slower using this. Yeah, it's gonna be a little tougher, because I have to raise my skill with this. I hear an orc too. Come a little bit closer. Can you even hit me here? Wow, that was a good hit there. The one time I hit him for a bunch of damage. Explore more of this floor first. Ooh! Get back in. See what's behind this door. Dead end. Dead endo. I hear him's bear. Thought I heard you in here until I closed the door. Ah! That's a dead end? Oh no, there's a corner. I got him. Low on mana. Almost missed that. Only 12 gold though. Can't. It's probably someone in this room. Oh! Somebody out in the hall! I need room. You must be the bearer of Manshrieker, the holy orc weapon of war. Kill the human! We must have that iron saber. Are there more? He told me he's calling his friends. Come on, just connect. He's got one hit point. Come on. Got you. Orc Sergeant, really? Well. Can I rest now? Where was I? I can't close this. Alright, let's try to rest over here. I'm low on everything. Ugh. Whoa! With you can't just show up like that. There was nobody there. Ah! Oh crap. Yeah. Dodging long blade and critical strike. Whoa! Where the hell? Oh my god, what? So, we might just leave? Yeah! Oh my god! I think we're gonna fail this quest. Where do we go? Can't. Yeah, I think we've gotten ourselves into basically an unwinnable state here. Because I want to leave. I don't even know the way to go. That's a dead end. Nope. We can't rest. We can't recover mana. Or hit points. We're going up and down. Up and down. You haven't even been up here. We've been up here, though. Ah! Yeah, it's not gonna work. I think we have to fail that one. These orcs are tough. And I have no idea where to go. And what's the way out? What am I missing here? Looking for the way out. Did it disappear? So we are here, facing this way. Couldn't be this, could it? I don't know. I don't know how to get out of here. I'd love to, believe me. Nope. This is the one way I think I haven't gone. Oop. But I have been up here. Thank you. dead end. Once that shaman hits me, that's it. These are dead ends. You haven't been in that room. You've sealed off the entrance, haven't you? Whoops. Ah. I need to regain my stuff. I will travel to the other side of the area just to heal myself. Wow, really? Oh, hey, I'm level 3. Oh, bonus points. Alright. We can go higher with intelligence now if you wanted to. Strength helps us with our encumbrance, as you can see it go up. I'm not sure. Let's put our endurance up. This will help our health. Or fatigue, actually. So endurance helps us our fatigue. Strength helps your fatigue as well. Let's put into strength for now, because that's going to help our fatigue and how much we can carry. Stuff improved. Oh my god. Get that level locked in. It's still chasing. Is it the spider? No, it's you. Oh boy. Got you. Ow. I might have to forget about this. Well, then again. Gotcha. Wait. I know this is unrealistic, but we're gonna be far from here. I got looting rights, he just let me loot his friend. Thief died! Big axe, don't you? Can you? I thought he couldn't climb it. Yeah, it might be a. Yeah, I'm gonna have to. Better part of valor and all this stuff. Because I'm almost out of mana and health again. Actually. I'm there. Thief tied. You're not an orc, are you? Reaching into your pack for something to eat, you spy a note. It wasn't there before. I was just gonna eat. I mean, rest. I guess eat and then rest. Morgaya, Morgaya, or the Lady Mor- Oh, Princess Morgaya of Wayrest. Dear Persephone, my eyes and ears abroad say that you are interested in the fate of a certain letter. Any emperor should not be so careless, nor should a queen. You really should come visit me in Castle Wayrest. I have some most interesting tidbits that I am sure you would enjoy hearing. Morgaya, Princess of Wayrest. Okay. We were just there. And I guess we're going back there soon. Is it legal to camp in or near a city? Oh, I'm full anyway. Never mind. Alright, so... I have to deliver it to the Trogker. So we're going back there. Okay. Die horribly this time. I mean, I deliver it where? I hear them. Can you like that? Oops, missed. I hit better with that, as you can see. Brother. Oh, get over it, man. Bat or a rat. Oh! Good. Ah, so this is the evil Iron Saber that Agrain Greenfield spoke of. I shall keep it here, where there are many defenses to keep it safe. Agrain Greenfield said that I should pay you 255 gold pieces for safe delivery. Indeed. Thank you very much. Now I just have to get out of here in one piece. And I would buy that door quite a few times. I'm not sure which way I'm supposed to go. Not that way. Yeah, it's going back down. Ah. Let's put some stuff in our wagon first. Oh, not much. Yay! Made it. Karen Wold is what I'm looking for. Let me try this one more time. Singdale. I really don't want her with me forever. My mouse look turned off. Alright, it was northwest, they were saying? Now it's just west. I'll try one more time. I mean, I know where she is, so... Oh, no, no, no. What time is it? Still? When did this place open? No, they don't open until 10. These guys are really lazy. Right, so she's through here. Nope. Okay. But you will speak, but you can't help me. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what to do about this. So we have to look at her face for a while. Because we still got 21 days. And then we just fail the quest, and I guess we lose faction with militia, maybe? I don't... Common folk? I don't even know. I wish I could just talk to her and drop her off. Make things a lot more easier. Look at that guy rubbernecking on there. More to stare. That doesn't look like you. Alright. I'm not sure what to do. Well, let's head back for Wayrest, then. I don't know if I want to take on that quest yet. If I want to talk to her yet. Maybe I'll wait on it. Maybe I'll head back to whatever you call it first. Charnwold? Because now that I just turned level 3, it's going to be tougher things coming at me, I'm sure. Thief just died. Today, the people of Charnwald Hill are having the New Life Festival in celebration of a new year. The Emperor has ordered yet another tax increase in his New Life address, and there is much grumbling about this. Still, despite financial difficulties, the New Life tradition of free ale at all the taverns in the village continues. The people of Charnwald Hill certainly know how to hold a celebration. Celebration. I require another quest. The Heretic. It falls upon us to investigate the claims of Uthisdir Mastercroft that he has seen the face and heard the words of Stendarr. Perhaps you have time to assist in this inquiry? Yes? Good. We've already sent one of the temple, Tristine Ashing, to the desacralized Temple of Disbebius, where Uthisdir Mastercroft asserts that he first witnessed a miracle. If Tristine Ashing needs assistance, I will send for you. In the meantime, I want you to find some more secular information on Uthisdir Mastercroft by asking around in his hometown, Blackcroft. Interesting. A loyal cleric of yours, Gwynane Yomston, will meet you in the Green Dungeon. Wait. Of ours. Lower cleric of ours. I want to see the evidence of the true nature of the steer, Mastercroft, in no more than 47 days. I would leave immediately. May Great Stendarr bless your enterprise, Initiate. Okay. So... well, I need to ask around in Blackcroft about him. But then a cleric will meet us in the Green Dungeon. And we might need to assist Tristane Ashing. Where am I going first? I mean, not Tristane Ashing, but he says I'll send for you. In the meantime... I guess I'm asking around in Blackcroft first? And then meeting the cleric in the Green Dungeon? Okay. Let's take a look, see if this makes any more sense. Ooh. Agrain Greenfield of Charinwald Hill has sent me to investigate the life of Uthisteer Mastercroft, who claims to be a prophet. I am to ask about him in his hometown, Blackcroft. Gwynane Yomston is waiting for me there to give her further instructions. I am to meet her at the Green Dungeon. Okay. So I guess I'm asking around in Blackcroft and then going to the Green Dungeon for further instructions. Give me her further instructions, right? Okay. Alright. Sounds interesting, though. Longer quest, and what are we at? Our reputation's 57, and we're still an initiate. Surprised by that. Maybe they just don't have a lot of ranks. Shrug. Anyway, I'm going to Blackcroft next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always... seek adventure.